students, welcome to your maths class. Now yesterday we can solve the divide problems in your book. Now today we can solve the let us practice in page number 91 in your book. Now let me start. The first question is divide into equal groups by drawing dots in the boxes provided. Now example first, part A. There are given 6 divided by 2. There are 6 dots are and 2 groups. Each group have 3 dots, so 6 divided by 2 is 3. Now next B part is B, 9 divided by 3. Now we can draw 3 dots in each box. So 9 divided by 3 is 3. Now next is 8 divided by 4. So we can draw 2 dots in each box. Therefore 8 divided by 4 is 2. Now next D part is 12 divided by 3. So we can draw 4 dots in each box. Therefore 12 divided by 3 is 4. Now next part is E, 10 divided by 5. We can draw 2 dots in each part. Draw the 2 dots of each part. There are 5 boxes are given. So 10 divided by 5 is 2. The next part is F part, 6 divided by 3. There is 3 boxes are given. We can draw 2 dots in each box. Therefore 6 divided by 3 is 2. Now in second question, divide by repeated subtraction. हमें यहाँ पे repeated subtraction की method से divide करना है. Now part A is 16 divided by 4. We can write 16 minus 4 is 12. This is first step. Then second is 12 minus 4 is equal to 8. This is second step. Now 8 minus 4 is 4. This is third step. And last one is 4 minus 4 is 0. So 16 divided by 4 is 4. The right 4. Now part B, 28 divided by 7. The right 28 minus 7 is 21. This is first step. 21 minus 7 is 14. This is second step. 14 minus 7 is 7. This is third step. And last one is 7 minus 7 is 0. Therefore 28 divided by 7 is 4. Right 4. Now next part is C, 36 divided by 6. Right, 36 minus 6 is 30. This is first step. Now 30 minus 6 is 24. This is second step. 24 minus 6 is 18. This is third step. 18 minus 6 is 12. This is 4th step. 12 minus 6 is 6. This is 4th step. and 6 minus 6 is 6th step. 6 minus 6 is 0, this is 6th step. Therefore, 36 divided by 6 is 6. Now, third question is divide. Now, you can divide the 32 by 4 is, you know that 4 8s are 32. So, write 32 below 32 minus 0, and in the tens place of quotient, write 3. Now, next is B part. 45 divided by 5. We know that 5 into 9 is 45. So, tens, we can write tens place of quotient in 9. 45 divided by 45 minus 45, remaining is 0. Now, last one is 9 divided by 64. We know that 9 sevens are 63, and 9 eights are 72. 72 is greater than 64, so we can take 9 divided by 63. We can, the place of tens place of quotient is right 7, and 63 below 64 below 63 minus 4 minus 1 is 4, 4 minus 3 is 1, and 6 minus 6 is 0. So 64 divided by 9 is 7. Now, last one is Tony caught 49 fish at the lake. If he makes 7 equal groups, now how many fish will there be in each group? Tony एक बॉय था जिसने 49 फिश को लेक से पकड़ा. He makes, उसने 7 groups बनाए, तो how many fish there will be in, मतलब कितनी fish एक group में थी. तो we can write 49 along with the side and 7. We know that 7 into 7 is 49, so write tens place of quotient is 7 and 49 below 49 minus 0. So this is the problem question of division. Today we can solve the page number 91 in your writing book. Okay students, we meet our next video, next class. Okay, bye, have a good day.